The recent red flag multi-nation air exercise held in the deserts of the western United States were historic. It was the first time ever that the exercise, traditionally a platform for NATO allies, also had the Indian Air Force pitting its fighters among the best in the world. A valuable experience indeed for Indian pilots, but what they hadn't bargained for was a secret briefing by a US Air Force officer that has blown the lid off what they really think of the Indian Air Force. Our defense correspondent Shivarur has exclusive access to this highly controversial video. Take a look.
Did you got somebody that's going to get out there and take, you know, 1 minute between airplanes to launch six airplanes? You got to, yeah, right. Go find something else as well. And they're sitting there and they're SU-30 instead of clean, except for the pylon that didn't have anything on it to carry an HDMI pylon. They were amazed. Matter of fact, they were floored to the point after the first 3 days, they said, you know what, we don't need to do any more of this one we want stuff. Let's move on to something else. So again, your missile's not working, so you get to this visual hole. Well, you roll in on him, and he's got about 23 degrees per second sustained turn. Nowhere near the rapid. Well, we've been fighting the rapid, so we go, yeah, okay, up to you. The AWACS is in the downwing, the Indians were in their own Russian-made downwing. So they're running around with no computer picture of where the fight is. So thinking those red flag analysts, thinking that they were going to be able to mix right in and be a part of the coalition, and they learned in a big way that would happen.
Well, it isn't yet clear if the U.S. Air Force has taken any disciplinary action against the officer. In the meanwhile, here's a brief profile of the man you just saw making all those sour comments about the Indian Air Force.
So concerned about building a lot of coalitions with them, we just want to make them all friends and work together enough so that they're not trying to blow each other up with news.
The man in the offensive U.S. Air Force video is Colonel Terence Fornoff of the U.S. Air Force. Colonel Fornoff is an experienced F-15 Strike Eagle fighter pilot at the prestigious Nellis Air Force Base. He currently serves as Director of Requirements and Testing at the U.S. Air Force Warfare Center in Nellis, and is also a member of the prestigious Nevada National Guard.